Hello friends, welcome back to Dazzling Dishes for You. And today here we are making another famous Indian street food, Matar Kulcha. So I'll be showing you how to make the spiced matar served with kulcha. So I have taken around 350 grams of dried yellow peas and soaked it in water for almost 6 to 8 hours. And after that, I have pressure cooked them for 3 to 4 whistles. And this is how they look like already. So we are taking almost half of a medium sized onion. I've chopped it. Then we need one lemon, and I'll be taking half initially for the recipe. This is dry masala, which I've combined cumin seeds, black pepper, chaat masala, and some whole dhania. Then we need ginger. I've taken one root, a half an inch of ginger, three chilies, and fresh coriander. Now take a large pan, take 2 tablespoons of oil and put the masala we just made. This is how I'm roasting it. I'm actually using the oil. Now put the boiled yellow peas. Make sure that you mix them very well with the masala, because finally it will enhance the taste if you mix it really well. Now comes the second part. Once you are mixing it, make sure you have a lot of oil. If not, then please add a little bit more. I've used a tamarind paste, and this is almost 1.5 teaspoon of tamarind paste, green chilies, and now I'll be adding red chili according to taste, because I haven't taken red chili in the masala. Now take half of the lemon, squeeze it very well and make it really spiced and sour. It is really tangy. The dish is really tangy. The street food itself says it's tangy and spicy. I've taken a little of fresh coriander, the green cilantro, the green fresh dhania, and now add a little bit of paprika chili just to give a red color. Mix it very well. Make sure your heat is on medium, it should not be on high. Mix it really well. Now I added again the half of the leftover onion, chopped onion, and I have used little of tomatoes too, just to give it a little tangy taste and a little red good color. Mix it very well again. Taste for the salt. I've taken almost a teaspoon of salt. You can even use more fresh dhania, mint for flavor. It should be all ready. Mix it really well, and this is how actually it looks like when you are ready to serve it. Now these are the regular buns, which is the burger buns, which I have taken. I've just greased oil on both the sides, as you can see, just to give a crispy look. So I will be serving this popular street food, that is the matar, spiced street food, with these regular buns, served with yogurt. And you can also serve it with spicy pickle of your choice. It's all ready. The popular street food spiced matar kulcha is all ready. Enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel, Dazzling Dishes for You.